I'm sorry. I'm excited.
I'm nervous or something.
You're all tennis players?
Yeah, you don't watch tennis?
Oh, no, I don't have a TV. But I admire what you guys are doing.
Sounds
cool. I just want to know where the carburetor is. So, Billie Jean, what do you want?
What do you mean?
With your hair, what do you want to do with it?
Oh. It doesn't matter. You can just get it on my face.
You don't care about how you look. Someone as pretty as you.
I'm not pretty. I mean, I don't. I thank you for saying that. What's your name again?
Marilyn. Would you let me just give you a little trim? It'll make you feel like a whole new person.
I don't think a haircut's ever made me feel quite like that. It's a perfume?
It's lavender oil. Put it on my wrists to just relax the customers.
It's nice. I love it.
First of all, you gotta wet it if you're gonna get a clean line.
What's right?
When you are putting on your makeup, it's like you're an artist. But instead of painting on a canvas, you're painting your face. My mom was a model, and she was beautiful, tall, blonde, not like me. Body that could stop a truck. And she had these girlfriends, beautiful girls, Colleen and Shirley, and they would come over in the morning and they would all put their makeup on together before they went on jobs up. We had a big window in the back of our house with a ledge on it, and they would put their mirrors side by side by side and put out their makeup. They had lipsticks and blushes, and it was fabulous. And I kept thinking, my God, I cannot wait till I get old enough to play with this junk. Mm-hmm. Didn't you ever watch your mom put on her makeup?
My mom died when I was 7, and it's my first lesson.
You know, you won't be the new girl forever.
Alas. Now we must act as our own bartender. Sit down, my boy.
What kind of dentist are you?
Despite that cart, I haven't practiced dentistry in 5 years. But these days, I practice a new profession. Bounty hunter. Do you know what a bounty hunter is?
No.
Well, the way the slave trade deals in human lives for cash, a bounty hunter deals in corpses. Prost.
The light concealing cream goes on first. Then you blend and blend and blend. Blending is the secret. Mm-hmm. More concealing cream? Your complexion is so fair. Now, this has a touch of lavender in it. Give it a try here. Close enough. Okay, this should do the trick here. I have another idea. We'll cover up the scars and start with a completely smooth surface. Darn this stuff!
I'm ready for cleaning.
So, how long is this gonna take?
You can't rush art. For display only. You